She seemed cheerful in her daily life and tireless in her work, but inside, she was experiencing a terrible emptiness. No one knew about her feeling of isolation.
The letter she wrote documented the loneliness she endured over a period of 6 decades.
Dear Father Van Exem, never in all my life did I know there was such suffering in the world as I have seen here.
On the train, the voice was very clear. I must leave the solace of the convent and give my life to serve the poorest of the poor.
Sister, it's not safe for you to be out here. These people are hungry, desperate.
You know, cloistered nuns cannot go outside the walls.
But I must do something.
Are you Sister Teresa?
There are so many people interested in knowing more about you.
If you want to write a story, look outside. The poor are everywhere.
Christian woman, you are not welcome here.
She is evil.
I may not be wanted here, but I am needed.
We want to work with Sister Teresa.
She's stealing our students, Your Grace. They would be throwing away their lives, their education, if they join her in the slums.
This work is far more difficult than I had imagined it would be. How long will my heart suffer?
She was first and foremost a teacher.
We welcome your new order to the Catholic Diocese of Calcutta. Mother Teresa.
The greatest suffering is to feel alone, unwanted, unloved.